Hello, this is Walter with Microcom. Some customers don't want the Primetime Anytime to record because it takes up hard drive space. So we're going to go over how to disable that function.
Okay, we're going to start by pressing the DVR button. That will bring up Primetime Anytime up in the top left corner. It's already highlighted, so you just press the select button. And as you can see, it will show the options up there. So we're going to press options. And then we will slide over to number three, the settings, and press select. From there, you can see Primetime Anytime is there. It's just something that you press select to toggle on and off. And that's all there is to it.